congratulations.
Yo. Ready to go? Yeah, let's do this!
There's a Legiana in the ancient forest and nobody knows why. I rounded up all the eyewitness data available. Follow me! Legiana tracks. No mistake, it's really here. Does the forest seem off to you today? Let's keep going. Legiana tracks here too.
Now that everyone's here, let us begin. As such, I've assembled the Fleet Masters, along with the... I'm sure that you are all aware by now that Legiana have been leaving the New World in Director, please take it from here.
Gladly, sir. Firstly, as a species, Legiana are not known for long-distance migration, nor for abandoning their primary habitat. Why they've begun crossing the ocean is an ecological mystery. Either something has begun to affect the biological nature of the Legiana, or they've been driven out by some change in their habitat, some anomaly that has stimulated them to migrate beyond the sea.
Beyond the sea?
Commander?
Just some deja vu. So, thoughts?
Ha! Do you even need to ask? I can tell by that fire in your eyes that your mind's already...
It's not just you, Commander. I think we've all gotten tired of following the same old routine lately.
Good. I hereby declare we focus all available resources on investigating this Legiana issue. Effective immediately.
Oh, now we're talking!
Commander, sir. We were thinking that if we follow the migrating Legiana, we should be able to discover somewhere to land. Like a new island, even.
So, we go by ship. Or, better yet...
Something a little more... stimulating? Air travel's our specialty, after all.
Yes. The Third Fleet's airship would allow us to spot the best landing area, and help us get an idea of the surroundings. That settles it, then. I'll be choosing who to dispatch. But I need you to stay and watch over everyone here. I'll need hands from the Provisions and Technology Divisions. We'll need your help to set up a forward operating base. And you two, tell your fleet to ready themselves. Once your preparations are complete, assemble at the council table. We may not know what lies out there, but that's no reason to falter. Just like the star-guided youth of legend, we must always press on. Good luck, everyone. And may the Sapphire Star light your way. All right, then. Dismissed. Okay. Get going.
Yo!
Your partner's already prepping.
She's with the fleet master. They're outside.
You're certain?
Yes. The clouds were headed in the same direction as the Legiana. The wind was blowing toward the northwest that day, so... Hey!
Prepared? A fair wind, just like the Fifth's banner. Luck's on our side.
Yeah! I can't wait to get started.
We didn't come all the way out for nothing. We must keep looking.
Agreed.
Hey. Legiana, huh? And we have no idea where they're going?
Heard some kind of rumor about an island.
Yeah? That'd be pretty exciting, huh?
The currents are getting worse. Hold on tight.
Yeah. Partner! I'm all right. But more importantly, look! An island!
Wait. That is no island.
You're right. It's a landmass.
It's too dangerous to continue.
But we're almost there!
We must regroup. You two, inside.
Let's go. Lead the way. We'll find a place for the ship to land. This snow, and it's freezing. We can't stay out in this cold. Let's set up camp before we freeze to death. We can change into something warmer while we're at it. The commander procured some cold weather gear for us. Better. But it's still so cold. This place is something else. Let's start looking for a good spot to land the airship. The ground's uneven here. Watch your... Watch your step. can make a hot drink out of these peppers to beat the cold. Legiana tracks! They are here! Those tracks look like fin marks. I remember seeing ones just like it in the New World. Definitely large monster tracks. We found our first tracks. Right.
time for a nice hot drink.
Nice work. Base is coming along well.
The Legiana, they're here?
Yes, we found their tracks. There's no mistaking it.
We'll need to ramp up this investigation. For now, let's get our base camp up and running. Assemble at the council table. We need to talk things over.
Yes, sir.
Exciting!
Let me thank you again for the good work you did on reconnaissance. The location you found was perfect. You two really did a fine job. Now that we've laid the groundwork, we need to shore up our defenses before we can ramp up our Legiana investigation. I've already made an urgent requisition to Astera for construction materials. The transport is prepared to sail here in a few days' time. But of course, this is uncharted territory. And there's no guarantee that the transport will be able to find safe passage after they land. The landing point is quite a distance from the forward operating base. So I'd like for you to... forward operating base and surrounding area. It lacks a bit of punch when I put it like that, huh? Let's see. How about we call this base Celiana? And the surrounding area can be called the Hoarfrost Reach.
Celiana? That's a wonderful name.
Now then, I want you to conduct an expedition into the Hoarfrost Reach and ensure that the area is safe for passage. I trust you to respond sensibly to any threats you may find out there. Take this as a good opportunity to get a lay of the land, too. Don't let your guard down. And don't forget your cold weather gear. Good luck out there.
Well, look who it is!
You're here! I didn't know you were already out here.
Guess I got a little antsy. Let me guess. Chasing after those Legiana.
Yep. We're about to hit the trail now.
Well, I got my own investigation to work on. We can compare notes later. I'll leave those Legiana to you two. All right, I should get moving. I'm heading this way. See you around.
Okay, let's find those Legiana tracks, Pard. Huh, a dead end. I don't think we're getting past here. Let's keep looking and see what we can find. Wait, is that a first Wyvarian? ask about the Legiana. Thank you so much. But where exactly is below? Look, the scout flies are headed down into that cavern. It seemed like she had her own reasons for coming out. Look who it is.
Huh? Funny that you two would end up here.
Yeah, we found some tracks and followed the scout flies.
Oh, if that's the case, then we're both heading the same way.
You sure about that? I mean, other than that opening, I can't find any other place to go.
I'd like to have a look, but... Guess it'll have to wait. Always ready. You with me.
Okay.
Maybe she somehow already knew the Hinterlands existed. Be careful, Pard! Call this expedition a wrap and meet back up.
Well, shall we? Watch your step.
Doesn't look like a ship from any of our fleets.
No, this is older than the commission itself.
Found you. Take a look at this shard. Never seen anything like it. This handwriting.
You've seen it?
It was long before the First Fleet was dispatched. There was an explorer searching for the New World. I hoped our paths would cross again. Let's see. Monsters displaying disturbing behavior. Song.
Song?
I found a shard. I'm not sure how it was created. I need to check. Sorry, but I can't read the rest.
The Legiana sudden migration. And Song. These notes we found. It's happening right now.
So this thing might be the key to this whole mystery.
Yo! We've been looking all over for you guys. Whoa, look at this old relic.
Can you focus on your job, please?
Sorry.
Astera is calling back its hunters. We need to return ASAP.
What? My grandfather's. I think they're the same.
Wait. You're telling me he brought this from the New World?
I thought I was getting closer to the truth.
Then we'll get there together. You want to know what really happened, right? Same as me. We won't let this get away from us.
Thanks. But...
Kid, you either come with me or go home. Don't second guess yourself. There's no time.
Hey, don't worry. I can fill in for you and help while you're gone. For the time being, allow me to be your handler. Sound good?
An offer from the best handler in Astera? You'd be crazy to refuse.
Everyone, thank you so much.
Glad to have a partner.
Have fun.
Okay, looks like we're done here. Let's go.
Good luck.
This won't be for nothing. Partner, take care.
Thanks for coming on such short notice. Now, as for why I called you back... Hold on. Where's the little gourmand? Still finishing off a few steaks at the canteen?
Actually, she's engaged in another investigation at the moment. I'll be supporting her partner for the time being.
I see. Very well, then. Let me fill you in. There have been reports of unidentified subspecies in the Wildspire Waste and the Coral Highlands. One seems to be a subspecies of Paolumu, and the other of Pukei Pukei. The Analytics Division theorizes that the sudden appearance of new subspecies may be linked to whatever caused the Legiana crossing. Their theory is that some sort of change in the environment has upset their normal behavior. Therefore, we need to take these developments seriously. Seeing as how you'd witnessed the altered Legiana firsthand, I thought you'd be perfect.
Understood. Then my temporary partner here will hunt the subspecies, while I provide support and compile detailed reports for analytics.
Very well. I'm counting on you two.
Commencing the Coral Pukei investigation now. The Fifth Fleet's A-list hunter will take point, while I keep record. The field team has already gathered tracks. Let's follow the scout flies.
Thank you.
return to Astera and prepare for the next investigation. One subspecies left to investigate. Just leave records and analysis to me. Commencing the Nightshade Palumu investigation now. The Fifth Fleet's A-list hunter will take point while I keep record. The field team has already gathered tracks. Let's follow the scout flies. Back with us? That's a relief. Let's continue the hunt.
Thank you.
Complete. I'm beginning to believe there is some connection to these subspecies in the Legiana.
Good work out there. Splendid job. Ha ha.